things were good. Real good. For a while. Then, I let things get to me. I let things get out of control. I think deep down, I knew I hadn't uncovered what was really going on. Got pretty dark, but this is my chance to get back in the game.
Hey, what's up, man? What do you want?
What do you want?
I can't hang out right now. My mom says I have to go to bed. My mom says I have to clean my room.
Cheese bites? He's trying to copy me?
They call him Mustavi? Mustavi? Klavi? That's his name? Klavi? I think that's the one. Almost got 2 million. I'm gonna try to break 2 million. And suck my own dick. I'm just kidding. Dude, if I could do those two things, I would break the internet. That would be good. There's so many things I could have went viral for, but nobody was there to record it. Hyperthermal sexual. I need to get in the rhythm. He thinks he's K-pop.
This is my Dragon Ball Z form. Mafia. He thinks he's a mafia. Thank you.
hyperthermosexuals. Oh, you went to Russia to go help them, and then they took all your information and locked your ass up? Idiot. You thought you were gonna meet Putin face to face and tell him everything? Instead, the authorities talked to you and they locked your ass up? Telling them everything? Oh, I made a mess. You know what? Fuck McDonald's. Fuck McDonald's. Y'all know how to make my fucking homestyle burger? I'll throw a homestyle loaf at this motherfucker. I love Dead Rising. Has a special place in my heart. I like how this last mission... By the way, we're on the very last case. And I like how it's just going... How it's like letting me take my time. As you can see, we're about to finish the game. Get to 2 million. I'm so determined. Let's see if the zombies come to me. No, they actually... I don't think they notice me. If I go up against the glass, it'll... Oh no, that's Dead Rising 3. Never mind. Cheers. Oh, he's looking at his ass crack. Money in here. Okay, there's nothing in there. Cheers to all the queers who ever lived. Oh, this is like the worst cheers ever. They will not be forgotten. They fought hard for their rights. Thank you. Dude! Oh my god! Actually kind of scary, I'm not gonna lie. Oh my gosh. Damn. I'm not gonna be able to fight back. Oh my god! Are you serious, God? Oh my fucking god, man. I already fucking did this like 5 times already. Holy fucking shit, man. I'm just gonna buy the fucking rocket launcher and get on with it, man. Look at this shit. This is some fucking goddamn bullshit, man. When is this shit gonna end, God? I don't know why you like for me to do the same thing again and again and again and again and again and again. It doesn't make any sense. No fucking reward. Fucking zombies, dude. Get the fuck off of me. Look at this fucking mess, man. I can't even fucking run fast enough. Look at that. I can't do anything. Get him off me. Oh my god. Give me a fucking break. Look
how fucking stupid this is? And that was the last one. I just needed to blow up one more, and now I have to fucking do it all overs again. All overs again. Stupid. Now I'm in a bad fucking mood. Damn, dude. I don't get on for this goddamn bullshit, man. This is some goddamn bullshit, straight up. Look at that! Dude, restart? Restart! I'm not taking that shit. I'll take my good start. Thank you. I'll take that. Thanks. Shit, man. Why didn't he die? $200, that's all I got. Wow. Dude's a fucking pussy. I swear to God. Mind your fucking business and stop hiding. Yeah.
I'm not even gonna play the game. I'm just gonna come over here and do what I gotta do. Why do I even care about how much money I have? Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Get the fuck back. There's none of y'all coming in. Dude, I was really hoping for the rocket launcher. The robot bear. Soldier goggles. The Hail Mary might help a lot, actually. It could be really weak, too. I'll get this right here. The power guitar.
Always a pleasure, buddy.
These are way cheaper online.
And then I'll get a broad sword. Oh, look, there's a dynamite right there.
You need anything else?
Should've shopped around.
Whoa!
I need to go and save it before I freaking screw up and do it all over again. Where's the restroom at? Finally a break. Oh my gosh. This is the break I needed. $100 a snack? That's expensive. Oh, what do we have here? This is going to be very interesting. A computer tower. Oh, a computer case. Ooh, okay, I said it wrong. It's not called a tower, it's called a case. See my beautiful tower? Alright, now let's see what it makes. Cheers.
Slick.
What the hell? It's like a taser. Very interesting. A spray paint? Let's see what this does. Oh, you can't mix them. But I bet you can add it as a style. So let's put the sword down. Oh, I cannot combine the sword. Okay, we'll put the gun down and put some American colors on it. Okay, that's not gonna work out either. I give up. Okay, let's vandalize the mall. Let's see. Oh man, I got paint all over me. Can you make out what it says, Trippulan? What does it say? Come on, Trippulan, what does it say? Tell me. I want you to guess the right answer. It says slut. Look, there's always free food in the trash. You just gotta think like a homeless man.
Oh, security room. This is very interesting. I don't think I've been here for a while. Since the case. What's this? Magazine hand-to-hand combat? Pistol, I'll take that. Is that a... Oh, fucking fruit fly. Yeah, fruit fly's gonna just fucking die in my room. And that's pretty much it. Oh, we got a key.
Could come in handy.
Security box. You know what? Let's visit that place. Okay, let me go and save it. Oh man, don't tell me the restroom's not in here. It's not, it's further down. Fuck, bro, I keep going the wrong way. Look, it says it's coming up. Okay, I'm not tripping. I think we're gonna hit 2 million after all. Look, I passed it up. I'm gonna try to get inside a safe. that safe. Doesn't let me get in. I wonder if that escape pod really works though. I think it's back here. If not, I'm gonna Google it. Dude, I don't know why I forgot where it's at, because it's just so distinct. Like, I knew it's in the back wall, and I can't even find it. Fucking bullshit. On the first floor. That's a bunch of bullshit. I don't need the security box key location. Oh my god, man. Why isn't, like, the internet so accurate? Dead Rising. Off the record. Vault. Do I have to watch a fucking video? Oh my god, so stupid. Just to fucking remember, man. Where the hell is this guy at? Dude, this guy is straight up screwing around. Show us the fucking location! pull up the map and all that good stuff. Damn, dude, this guy sucks. Wow. That wasn't even it. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to do more fucking research. Get off of me, you dumbass bitch! Die! Thank you. god. Cole, hurry up! Oh my god! This guy stops for nothing! Look, I'm going the wrong way. Fucking break. Closing. Oh my god. He grabs everything next to him. Look at this shit, man. I still don't get a fucking break.
Got here.
This is it. Fucking wait, man. Dude, again!
He picks up the sign like an idiot. Oh, blast! You're kidding! I need to go get the key again? What kind of fucking dumb shit is that? Go get the key again, bitch!
Bitches, man. Forget the money, I don't care anymore.
It's like the game holds on to you. You can't leave. It's holding you. What the fuck? Let me go, you staggy. You sound fucking angry. Let me go. Fucking hell. Oh my god.
God, dude, it keeps changing the direction. It's annoying.
Kinda busy.
I can't believe somebody's joining me online. This is amazing.
Thank you.
sweet, dude. I've never played, like, this is a classic style of Dead Rising with somebody else. This is really awesome. There's the food, brother. Come on. How is he that foolish? Get out of here. 5 foot fruit slime? Oh my god. Yes, I did it.
is your update. It's going just fine, Stacy. I just destroyed your last harvester. And now, I'm coming for you.
Come and get me, you interfering bastard. I'll be in the theme park. You can come play on my ride.
Wish I could talk to him, but I can't. Need that PlayStation camera. Actually, Xbox. Still would be difficult.
There.
We need some weapons, bro.
Anybody home?
Bro, we need some weapons. Come on. This is so cool. Online, baby, how about that?
About time you showed up for the after party.
And I am ready to party, you bitch.
You've nearly ruined the harvest, Frank. Do you have any idea how many lives you've destroyed?
What? You and Cure are killing all those people? You're harvesting human beings, but I'm destroying lives. Good. Good one.
After everything that's happened, you still haven't figured it out, have you, Frank? What kind of reporter are you? I'm a phenotransplant. A cure's been a very convenient little tool for us. They keep starting outbreaks, haven't you noticed? Eager little activists.
You work for Phenotrans. So this is all for what? For money?
You're even more of an idiot than I thought, Frank. This is about saving lives.
Saving lives? You created a panic to drive up demand.
You're missing the point, Frank. We can't make your precious Zombrex without queens. A necessary sacrifice for our country.
And, TK looting the city. I suppose that was for our country.
Oh, please. He was well paid for giving us access to the cages. His show was going down the tubes anyway, which was obvious since you were on it. Then he decided to get Cure on TV and rob the city. Make it hard for us to finish the job.
So what? He dragged you into this? So why didn't he give you up?
You think I'm stupid enough to deal with an asshole like that myself? But enough talk, Frank. I had a feeling you'd show up. So I prepared a little toy for you.
Ooh.
There's a price for everything, Frank. And you're about to pay it.
Ugh.
fucking hide.
Ugh!
so fast. You were not ready. Have no guns to blow this thing up. Rocket launcher is unavailable. Wiped out, we have nothing. Coming up with everything. Can I go underground?
Try that way!
Come on, we need food so bad. Damn it, dude, we're really running out of time.
Ooh!
deep, bro.
Your league, boy. See you later, Frank. I hope you get some great POV shots of the firebombing.
Freaking RPG hit to the heli. Dude, hell yes, we did it. That was the last scene of the whole game. That would have been lame. I still gotta get on Dead Rising 3 and do one mission.
Just coke deep.